Texas is sitting back in 10th place right now. 10th isn't all that far back. It's just 8-10 seconds behind the leader right now. Less than that.
Riding on board with Max, you can see how bumpy this track is, how physical it is. Watch his hands, watch his head. The drivers come away from these 82 laps bruised for several days.
Across the start-finish line for Max Papis, continues in 10th place, Gary Gerald.
Scott was talking about how some of the Lola teams